Hello, and welcome back to GTA 5 on Live, episode 10. And I should have waited to start the stream, because it's the longest ever load. Alright, let's go in this puppy for a bit. I think I need to get to level 11 to unlock the next round of guns. Actually, thinking about it, I wonder how many levels there are. Oh yeah, Twitch disconnected us during the last mission, didn't they? We got away quite nicely after knocking that muppet off his bike. Oh god, it's always LTS, man. It's driving me up the wall.
It's clean, clear to Flagtown, come on. Yeah, that's a big 10-4 there, Big Benny. Yeah, we definitely got the front door.
This convoy.
Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
We got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon.
I'm sure this is a Burt Reynolds film. Pulling logs. Cab over Pete. Is it Smokey and the Bandit, this song, is calling hugs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile. Team 1, Team 2. At least it's semi-reasonably split. And I'm about to put the hammer down. It looks like such a criminal crackhead. I wonder how Twitch will hold it. I've switched back to the UK primary ingest server, so we'll see how we get on with it. It looks kind of cool though. It reminds me of someone. Can't think. Right, let's play this as a team, chaps. Come on. Everyone's trying to get the armor, I think. There it is, look, it went past it, guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sure, I can just make someone out down there, then. I'm going to be able to see him there. There you go. Oh! Is he dead? God damn it. Oh! Oh, shit. Yeah. Hmm. Where the hell is it? Oh, there he is. Yes! Beautiful! See, I want to actually do missions, not... That to me is not a mission. And I've got to assume it's doing me... Or, sorry, sending me into an LTS match because there's no missions to join. Wow, long waits, man. Very long waits. I think it depends on where in the city you are. Is it how much it needs to load? Or did we get a load of cash? You watch someone shoot me while I'm doing this now. So, oh no, it can't. They are actual missions, look. Bloody hell. See, I've got no idea how I am ever going to do that mission. I can't tell cars apart in real life, let alone in a bloody video game. Yep, I'm sure. It's another LTS, oh my god. You can't tell me people aren't actually interested in playing the mission, surely to god. Trouble is, every time I try and host one, just no one ever seems to join them. Wonder if there's a way of joining a server that is crew only. I'm absolutely sure I saw that. But I can't for the life of me think where it would. I wonder if it's from the single player online menu. I might have a look at that in a bit. Didn't Kool-Aid's host the last one? We've got six players, I can guarantee we'll end up with five versus one. At least team balancing's on. Now, whether or not that, I don't know, I'm assuming that works with level more than anything. Because obviously the higher level you are, the better weapons you've got access to. Here we go! Waiting and waiting and waiting. Oh man, we're unbalanced. At least I'm on the slightly better off side this time. Nice one, mate. Where's he got that bloody gun from? Come on, we flushed him out. You gotta get him there. Oh, good teamwork there, man. Whoa! Hello, Talbrook. How you doing, buddy? What rank? I think I'm 9, mate. Oh, just about to ding 10. There you go, buddy. Oh, very charming. Have you got the game, Talbrook? Cool stuff, man. So since we're getting more chances to do replay, I'm trying to join a mission, Talbrat. But alas, I'm not having a lot of luck, to be quite honest with you. I think that's two last team standings in a row, isn't it? there's two missions up there. Let's go and see what they are.
It's here. Loggins, and you're gonna learn some life lessons right now, so pay attention. Let's open your heart, let the music in. Lonely is the night when you find yourself
alone. Your demons come alive. Oh, that's something I need to do actually. I need to go and get a mask. Forgot about that. Been meaning to do that since we bloody started. What are these two here then? That's a lot.
Hey there, you don't know me, but I know you. Your name keeps cropping up all over every police report and Gangster's Bleed I'm reading. You've been making something of a name for yourself in our pleasant community of reprobates. I've got some business opportunities I'd like to discuss with you. If you're interested, swing by my house in Marietta Heights.
Oh, cool.
Oh, and, come alone, please.
Oh, brilliant. I really need a clothes store. I'm gonna go and get a. Oh, this is starting to warm to me a little bit more now. Or I'm beginning to warm to it, shall I say. Yeah, have you seen the price of the apartments? Jesus. The $210,000-ish one, which I am positive when I looked at it had got a 10-car garage. That's the one I want. So I suppose I'm a quarter of the way there. I've had a couple of missions that paid up $9,000. But no one seems to want to do them. And I'm assuming you can repeat them. Christ, who's shooting, eh? Let me guess. It's closed. Do you think you saw me coming? Do another one, wait for it to get, well, I'm assuming time still passes normally when you're doing this, I don't know. Isn't it something like a 48 minute day?
Bella grumble.
This one's a grumble. Oh, last team standing, man. Looks like I'm playing with a full crew here.
Hey,
okay, let's give it a go.
Eccomi. Facciamo pubblicità, raga. Facciamo pubblicità. Stiamo
correndo. Ma
quanta cazzo di gente sta entrando?
Freaking
cuore nero. Passate tutti a cuore nero, raga. Cuore nero recluta. Recluta nuovi membri. Vito. Recluta, recluta, yeah. L'attacco al governo dobbiamo fare.
Vito, matta Roma.
Stai reclutando tutti. Ma no, sta Roma non è come la Juve, va. Metti il bilanciamento squadro. Hai capito di
visto?
Metti il bilanciamento squadro.
I think I'll drink my coffee while we wait.
A squadra, cazzo.
Ma quanti cazzo siamo?
Un po'. Ma che bene stessi, sei anche tuo!
Ecco fatto, noi siamo tutti fermi.
Squadra
4,
guarda come.
Ah, squadra 2. Ma perché io non sono con voi?
Ah, boh.
Adesso ci sono.
Noi siamo una marea qua dietro.
No, è solo che di frate, Mario.
I'm ready. Sono
cuore nero.
Io ne ho $500 sulla tua squadra. Vai, raga.
Oh, that was just pronto. Freaking ridiculous.
Sono pronto.
Vai, Carlo, sei pronto? Beh, ecco le tracce.
Six versus two, strike three.
Mi sarà sempre che provano a cannone, oh.
Raga, noi siamo una marea, loro sono in tre. Due, quattro, in tre, quattro, tre. Poi
ridiamo. Sono arrivati nella zona sbagliata di Gossan.
Vabbè.
Six versus three. Oh, cool, night time. I think we're going to get massacred out in this field before we get anywhere, aren't we? Is that going to respawn at any point that makes it viable for me to get it? Ah, they're on us. I really hope there's some cover up here, mate. Run for your lives! Surprised no one took a pot shot then. What? How did that not hit him?
Oh, basta.
They're literally right on me. I can't see them. There he is, look.
No, bastardo, mi ha ucciso, vaffanculo.
Quindi pure a me l'ho ucciso.
Where is he? Oh,
mio.
A posto, a posto.
Vincitore. Ci abbiamo fatto per solo di culo, guarda.
Aren't you worried for a minute then, I do not chance.
Sì, vai, soldi. È fatto a livello di cassetta.
Soldi, soldi, soldi.
Ma che squadra che siamo, yeah, posto. Six versus three.
Scopare.
Scream, man.
Sono troppo dolorini.
Non avevo rovinati, dai. Io sono arrivato secondo.
Dai, dai. Bastardi, uniti al cuore nero che conviene.
Via. Spacchiamo il culo a tutti.
Cazzo figa.
Porco Dio.
You must get quite a lot of rank points to pick up the armor and things, because he got 760 to one.
Oh, bella
didn't
bella.
Actually really do anything.
Adesso. Vabbè,
sorry chaps, but I ain't playing with you lot again. You're too noisy.
Hello? Whoa! Oh, shit! Take it easy, I'm doing it! I can't go any faster! Please! Now please just go!
Chugging along with one hand there, drinking my coffee. Definitely need to get a mask. We must be going a lot faster than I thought there. Better not be bloody closed. Where'd you buy masks from? Got no, oh, there's some shades there, but can you? Oh, yeah.
Vision of better times came.
testa. Yeah, why not? I've no idea where we got her.